So here's a video of my new siren I just made. It's made out of two tin cans that fit pretty well together. They've upped the sides a tiny bit, but it sounds pretty good. It's not as loud as my big guy over there. I used the Dremel to cut this port width for him, and I just put some air blades in there to suck more air. So I'll turn it on. Let's see, I should have power supply here.